Hello everyone. On this video I will show you some of my new small, really small project. Just because job I will make not much, and I promise what I will make I will show you on my video. So first project is some small journal. I will make hole, two hole here, used elastic, sewed this elastic, so this looks like decorative element on elastic. Cover, I will use paper towel roll, similar like so. I just cut like so and fold it. So I will make cover. Cover I will decorate. You will saw music paper. So I will glue napkin on music paper, decorate here. And here inside I will use my brown decoupage paper. So this is napkin on paper bag, like this paper bag, brown paper bag. So inside here was some envelope to put something from some happy mail. And the first time on this small journal I will use scrapbook paper, so some different pattern paper. So this is, and this is really old paper, so I don't coffee dyeing or tea dyeing this paper. This is really old paper, like vintage. So I show you all of this my page, and it's, oh okay, just a second. So this small journal have how much, six like so, on to 4.5 like so. So this is the measurement. Here only one paper, one envelope I don't put anything. Craft paper, vintage paper, craft paper, modern paper, and I will make package here, so it was possible to write here and put something here. Vintage paper, book page. I will use it like a mostly like a decoration on this small journal. So vintage paper, scrapbook paper, envelope. So it was possible to put something here and here. Scrapbook paper, vintage paper, I used like a decoration washi tape, and here is also package. Package here. So like I tell, this is really vintage paper, envelope, part of envelope, this flip, just glue washi tape. I must cut. Another side of book pages, actually dictionary pages. Italy, small map, something else. Here was package, scrapbook paper, and here I made this flap. So right. And close like so. I don't much decorate, and I think that inside on this small journal I will maybe stamping something. Some stamps. Some stamps. Maybe later. Okay. I want it now on camera, but maybe later. So this is the first project. Second, not exactly project, but finally on my town I will sew polymer clay. And I buy it price is not very great, but I wanted to buy it. And I will saw who produce this clay, but I don't see. So this looks like so. Darwin Classic. And I will make some with mold. Some stuff with mold, so I will make 4 rows strip. It's white, so maybe I will put this journal. It will be so bad. So 4, and this was great to use to decorate some box. I will make some rows from silicone molds. Why I will tell from silicone molds? Because I will use not only silicone molds. Not only, and I will show you all of this. So this is my rose again, of course white, because I don't paint it. I just made, and when I will use, I will decide that on what color I want to paint. So, butterfly. And one else rose. butterfly. Sometimes a go special to polymer clay, I will buy this. Kurde. Cookie form. What have a butterfly? So this is the biggest. This is medium. And this is small. So I will make medium and small. Biggest not made. So this is 3, 4 small and 2 medium. And you will saw that details on this butterfly. So this is very great because it's just to paint on some one color and it's enough, I think. And so this is butterfly. And sometimes ago I will found this. I will found this. And I will try, it's plastic. And I will try like an experiment made something from polymer clay. So you will saw the, here was. But it's not great to, maybe, or not. Not, it broke. This, actually, mostly of elements, not want to work. Broken, you will saw. Plus minus great work here spiral and this leaves. So this is spiral. Little bit broke, but it's okay. It was possible to connect and used. And here is the second spiral. So this to spiral. Hold on, so. This to spiral. And what work great this leaves. So I will really like how it turned out. So I will leave this piece to make leaves. And it was great to its biggest leaves, and it was great to use on like some decoration on something, I don't know. And so I will take it all here on my box. Also from this polymer clay, I will make, just because it's Halloween time, I will make pumpkin. And also I will found this plastic piece. So here was Christmas stuff, Christmas tree and star, pumpkin. Halloween pumpkin, birds, Easter egg, rose, and here right sister, here happy birthday, brothers, mothers, fathers, and borders. So you will. So I will try make happy birthday to that. I wanted to use this on some card, but it's not possible to grab it from here. Very great work this pumpkin. So I will just why I will make this pumpkin. Just because it's Halloween time, so I decided to make Halloween ATC. So I will make 4 ATC, 3 I will send to some person, 1 I will make for myself. And about this ATC, I will show you from minutes this ATC. I wanted the first tell that on previous year on second hand I will buy this book, Fun with the Worst Witch. Again, I cannot read on English, so I don't read this book. I just buy this book just because image and look on this little witch. Just because image and to use on some Halloween project. So here on I tour this page. So here was page when was Saluit Witch 3 on broom, and the second page I will tour because on that page was I will show it. Similar picture. Smaller similar picture. So I will use this one picture and this three silhouette picture. So I will show you now this my ATC. And I wanted, I will again. I don't want it used traditional Halloween pumpkin color paper, so I will use this violet paper with silver spider. So my ATC have background like this color. So this is one. And mostly I will use from Happy Mails this stuff. So this is one, and this how looks my pumpkin from plastic mold. Spooky witch, book page, spider, just simple, and cheesecloth here, small piece. So this is one. This is the second happy haunting. Here, happy haunting. Again, mostly from Happy Mail. Just simple ATC. Spooky. And just don't have any word, but two washi tape, this how you will saw this and this. So this is my 4 ATC, my first how put. Maybe like so. For ATC, my first stuff from polymer clay and my small journal. So I hope you will like this small project. I will try to play with this polymer clay, of course, off camera, but on camera I will show with you all what I will made. So again, I hope you will like this my small project. Thank you to watch and to the next video. Bye.